I need to go to the store.
Let me go see how this lady's doing. I ain't never met her yet. I'm new to the area. Hey, honey. Hey, honey. Hey, honey.
Gosh, how you doing? Talk to me. Put my window down. Hold on. My window's a little broke.
Oh, can I open the door?
Hey, get out of my car.
Honey, I was just telling you, nice to meet you, honey. I'm new to the area.
All right. Well, I'll be back later, honey. We could talk.
All right. I appreciate it.
Close my door.
Yes, ma'am.
Put my windows back up.
Have a good one.
Oh. All right. And I'm not going to put my seatbelt on because I like to live life on the edge.
I got to fix this damn car. Piece of shit.
All right, let's go to the store.
I wonder. Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Oh. I'm not drunk, I promise.
I need to go get gas to my...
Oh, these donuts looking mighty fresh. Hi, honey. Just these donuts. And actually, I need a pack of Marlboro Reds. Oh, shit. I didn't spell that right.
Marlboro Reds.
Thank you, honey. You have a nice day. Certainly better than the day I'm having. My doctor told me I got diabetes.
That's kind of obvious.
What was that? I don't know. I thought I heard something.
Get some gas in my truck. Damn! Oh. That ain't even moves. Good God. That ain't even moves.
All right. I need to hit the block for some fresh air.
Yeah, it takes forever to fill up.
Yeah. Alright. Beep, beep. Alright. Home sweet home. All right, Jerry, I got your Marlboro Reds.
Jerry.
Oh wait, the fence is locked. Jerry, I got the Marlboro Reds.
Jerry. Oh, you got that.
All right, what's all this ruckus going on out here? I need to wash the car. Let me grab the water spigot. Water hose.
Let me move this car out the road.
Let me set this down right there. I need to back my car up. Now I've got no long. Oh my. What the hell? Well, I gotta call the cops on him soon if he wants to keep acting up like that. Alright. Let me go get the water hose. Here we go. All right.
Oh, bomb van. Oh, I left.
And spray it. Yes, Jerry, I'm doing it right. It might rain, so I'm just spraying it. All right. What's that loud music? Let me put this water hose down and go talk to this guy. He wanted to talk. Alright, let's go talk to him.
There we go.
What is he doing? Hey, honey. Can you hear me over there? Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing fine. How about you?
What's going on with your car? I know quite a bit about cars.
Do you?
I
just bought it from the police auction, a retired police car.
Oh, this thing ain't gonna run very long, is it?
No, it's got a salvage title on here.
Oh, okay. Well, that ain't good. I heard you can't get them registered with those things.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna be my sports. It's gonna be my track car.
Oh, does it still how many miles she got on her?
198,000.
Okay, what year is it? All wheel drive. Is this one of them 2018s?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. It's legal to own one of these?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. What's your name? My name's Karen. C-K-A-R-I-N. Cletus, nice to meet ya. Oh, you got a truck too? I've been wanting to get me a truck. Well, yeah. I got my Tahoe, of course, but...
That's also a retired police car.
Oh, is it? You just love you police cars. Are they cheap or what?
Oh, yeah. That's the auction.
How much you get them for?
I bought this charger for $600, and I bought that truck for
$3,000. $3,000. That's not bad. How many miles the truck got on it?
98,000.
Oh, okay. What year is that? Looks like a 14 or something.
2017.
Oh, all right. All right. Well, it's nice to meet you.
What year's your van?
Oh, my van? That's a 2012.
Oh, how many miles it got on it?
About 230,000.
And that ain't bad.
Now she still runs like a champ. AC kicks out. You just gotta kick under a dash and it works.
Kick under the
dash. Yeah, it's some kind of wire in these Dodges. Does this thing have AC problems?
I haven't tried it out yet. I literally just picked it up.
Oh, all right. Yeah, no, it's common with these Dodges. You get the wiring under the dash on the passenger side.
I thought that was Ford's, the Ford Fusion.
Oh, it might be. I never owned one of those. I might get one, though. Do they run good?
I mean, they're all right.
Oh, all right. You don't look like a Ford type of guy.
Oh, no, honey. Dodge, Chevy all the way.
Oh, I agree. Mopar. Ain't that what it's called?
I think so.
Oh, all right. All right.
What year's that Crown Vic?
07.
How many miles it got on her?
I think it has about 225, something like that.
Okay, still
I bought that from my grandbaby, but he unfortunately passed away.
He's going to be with the Lord.
Yep, the Lord took him home. He had a big drug problem.
Well, that's unfortunate. What drug did he do?
A little bit of everything. He just wrong place, wrong time, you know.
Yeah.
That was my baby.
I feel you.
But he's off to better, doing better things up with the Lord. Amen.
Amen. Well, it's good to meet you, honey.
You too. What was your name again?
Cletus.
Oh, all right, Cletus. Hope to see you around. You have a good one.
Yep, you too, honey.
That guy's a little weird.
That woman asked me damn questions about my bars.
Oh,
damn.
Well, I don't know if it's going to rain. I should go make a police report about him. He might have stole them cars. Actually, that is what I'm going to do. What's the way to Mission Row? Is this... No, that ain't it. Oh, it's up here.
No, I can speed run. That's just going right quick. I'm trying to add on now.
Put my seatbelt on. Let's go to Mission Row. Move, honey. Move out the way. Move out the way. Thank you. Come on. Don't quit on me now, Van. We got to report a crime. I could have just called 911. I didn't have to drive all the way this way. Maybe I should just call 911. I don't know. I'm already here. This is great. They're going to get a kick out of this. I'm doing 100 miles per hour behind Mission Road.
They're holding a flat behind you.
Are they even here?
I'm not driving on keyboard. I got a controller. Same. They said to tell me whenever they're ready for 911 calls.
They're not even here.
Just mark one on the map. Just coincidentally run into one of them.
All right. Well, I'm going to head back home. I'll just call the police myself.
You know what? This
ought to
be good.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's going to be great.
Especially what I'm about to do.
Oh, no. This is going to be fantastic. Hope I don't come across one.
I'm lagging so bad. What the hell? You got 4 FPS.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a cop. Oh, shit. My cop horn.
You fucking
bumped
your horn.
Hey! Let me know when y'all I need to report a crime, a possible crime.
Okay, pull
talking to cops. Alright, thank you, sugar. Thank you, sugar. That's what I told him.
Oh, 4 FPS! This is not good! I'm gonna have to get out this charger.
I'm with a cop.
Oh, good God.
Hi, honey.
Hi, so what's going on?
I live down on Grove Street, and I got this new neighbor, and I spoke to him before I left my house, and I went to the store. I went to the store, and I came back, you know. He was trying to, you know, meet me, get to know me, I guess, where I left. I was like, all right, give me time. Let me come home and all that. So I go to the store, I come back home, and I talk to him, and he's telling me how he's got these cop cars.
Man, we're already 11. Okay?
I don't think he owns those cop cars, okay? I don't think they're his. Okay, and he's trying to work on them, and, like, he said there's something wrong with them. I think he's trying to remove some kind of tracker or something out of it. You know what I'm saying?
He said he had a police car?
Oh, two of them, honey. A big old truck and a four-door car. Yes, right, they're white.
I'm talking to Angel right now. Check if you have any missing two police cars.
I mean, I can take you down to the house. He was there when I left.
206 okay. Units, do we have two unmarked police vehicles out on the road right now?
My name is Karen, K-A-R-I-N. McDonald.
What type of vehicles were they?
It was like a four-door sedan, and he said it was fast. He was going to take it on the drag strip or something.
Hey,
I don't know.
Give me a moment.
And it was a pickup truck. Oh yeah, I'm totally snitching.
Down by a nice lady who was stating that their neighbor has these two police-looking vehicles.
He's about calling in the dispatch.
Oh, God. So you live by Grove Street, well, like, part by the
yeah,
end?
Yeah, I live on Grove Street, honey. At the end of the cul-de-sac. Yeah.
Okay. All right,
oh, wow.
You.
Oh, good God.
Is that anything...
Do you need anything from us?
Say that again.
Do you need anything from us?
I just want you to check it out. Make sure he ain't doing nothing illegal. You know, I got grandchildren and children. He might have a firearm, you know. If he's stealing stuff, I don't want him to kidnap my children, you know. My grandbabies.
We're going to go check it out right now.
I appreciate that. I went down to the police station. She said there was no officers there that could help me. So I left and I was going to go home and call, non-emergency 911, but then I happened to see you at the red light.
Damn, that Durango kicked up code for you, didn't he?
Alright, thank you for reporting this.
Not a problem. Time. You too, honey. See you later.
Go far.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm coming back home. I think they're both coming down Grove Street.
Oh, shit. Let me hurry up and get back down Grove.
Yeah, get back to the house. I told him that you could have possibly stolen two cop cars, and he called it in and asked if there were two cars that had been stolen.
Good God.
All the lights
are Mechanic.
M-E-C-H-A-N-I-C.
H-A-N-I-C. There we go. Are they coming in?
Oh, no. Angel's at the red light. And I'm also, oh, he got the green light before I did. Oh, no, he didn't. He's in the turn lane, I think. Is he going to go?
I'm gonna be director for this.
Yep,
you
he's coming. Yep, he's coming down Grove Street.
Got the bill of sales, though.
Turn signal on and everything. I'm going through this light. Fuck it.
I have the bill of sales, too, so I'm not worried
about it. Oh, here it comes. You seen it.
Spotlight too.
Oh shit, I don't have my damn seatbelt on.
Anybody got a notification? Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, there's the light.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit. It's spotlighting everything. Uh-oh. What the hell's going on? What's going on?
You know what? I'm gonna start to wash my car.
What's going on? I'm in a very dangerous area. What?
Damn, my game's
good. Good, yours? Yeah. They are. Well, I bought them from the retired police auction. That's why I'm working on it. Yeah, it's in the house. I mean, yeah, come on. Goddamn water hose.
I wonder what they're thinking right now, seeing me do this with the fire hose.
No! What's going on?
Oh, the water just kind of sprayed over there.
Hold on, I can't hear you.
Sorry.
You good?
Sorry.
Bam! Bam!
Oh, yes! Hello!
What's going on?
Oh, nothing. It was raining earlier, and I wanted to rinse off my car, because, you know, rainwater, it could deteriorate the paint. So I'm just spraying her off, and going to give her a little scrub.
Okay, yeah. I see. But maybe perhaps you can do that when your vehicle is properly parked.
Oh, honey, I'm a larger person, honey, so I can't fit up in the driveway, because it's real close.
Okay, I see. Well, if you can, at least flip your vehicle to where it's facing the right side of the road.
Your
vehicle could be better for how it's parked.
Okay, I could do that.
I got more officers responding.
Not a problem. They want me to move my car, because...
You should move it up an inch.
No, he wanted me to turn it around.
Yeah.
He said he's gonna tow it if I don't. They're coming in code 3.
Sorry about that. I'll look the other way.
Ooh, that Tahoe looks sick.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I'm gonna start the vacuum it.
I don't know what they're gonna do in here. Oh,
that's what you guys don't
know while I'm here, huh? Oh, I got a couple. Okay. I ain't gonna talk to you right now, buddy. I'm busy. What's your name and badge number, sir? Sir? What's your name and badge number?
I don't know how to spell vacuum.
Starts booming.
Vacuuming.
Yeah. Okay. Bye bye.
What are they saying?
He said my name. He said his name is bad. Never.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Just vacuuming my car.
I cannot spell for shit yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, you too. Yeah. Yeah, you too. They're getting out of here. Watch this. Watch what I'm about to do. See if they pull me over. Watch this one.
What the hell? Oh my god, that's not safe. I don't think it cares.
I don't either. The aliens are about to take this car, so don't worry about that.
Is he pulling back around?
Well, he can't no more because the aliens took the car. Let me see what he knows. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, the car has a salvage title, so it has a little handling line problem, so I apologize.
A handling problem. I'm gonna spray his car as he goes by.
Nah, I should call you if you're spraying me with the water hose. Alright, what's the plan now?
Burn the house. Yeah, I sprayed his car.
He turned around, didn't he?
He sure did.
Nope, he was sitting there. What's the plan now? Burn your house down?
You know what? We got, maybe we should get into, another altercation.
Yeah?
And call the law.
You should call the police for me parking my car in the middle of the road. Like, on the sidewalk, how yours are.
Or I should be like, he's playing loud music.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna wait a couple minutes though, cause he's sitting right there.
Yeah.
You know, you could be playing loud music and I'd be like, hey, turn that music down. And you like threaten me.
I'm like, bitch, I'll shoot you.
Yeah.
Do you want me to do that in front of the police? I don't mind going to jail.
No. But actually, yeah. Say, I'll kill that bitch.
Yeah, I'll be like, I'll do something to that bitch I don't want to do to her.
Hey!
Yeah!
I think you should turn that music down.
I think you should go home and go to sleep, you old bitch.
That is so rude.
Go home, eat you a Big Mac, bitch.
You need to eat the Big Mac. You're skin and bones. Oh!
I'm going to call the law, whore. I'm going to conceal a license to carry. It's a carry. What is that? Carrier. I'm going to hide this gun. I know I cannot spell, but I don't care. Stupid bitch.
Jerry, text 911. Text the 911. He drew a gun at me.
Oh, Lord, they're coming in hot.
Here they come.
I just be here with my hands up.
That's real disrespectful, Cletus.
You old bitch.
I thought you were my friend. We gotta be cussing at each other when they get here.
Aaron, you called me in, you stupid fucking whore.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. You need to turn that music off.
No, you need to.
You need to go get off my lawn. Get off my lawn. He threw a gun at me, officer. Please get him.
Okay. I see. But right now,
nope, lying ass whore. Lying fuck. Fat bitch.
He drew a gun at me, officer.
All right. So what happened? What made him
John
Legon?
I came out my front door. I heard some really loud country music.
Don't stand by that truck.
I was like, hey, Cletus, you mind turning that down a little bit? I got my grandbabies inside trying to sleep. And he just starts getting so aggressive. He goes, fuck you, you old bitch. Go to fucking bed. Go eat a Big Mac. And all that. And then he pulled the gun out. And I was like, oh, he was like, you call 911, you fat bitch. Go in your house and call 911.
Stop cussing her out.
All right, you sit tight with this female officer.
All right.
Let me see what's going on.
Cletus Johnson.
To be honest, Cletus I don't think Johnson. A bullet would go through me. I'd have more damage on him than a gun, but you know. I'm telling them how I would cause more damage to you than a gun would cause to me.
I mean, I have a permit, but I don't have one on me.
Officer, could you do me a favor?
Could
you tell them he looked like he threw the gun in the bush after I was running back home?
Well, I ain't got it. Oh!
What the fuck? Not in my eyes.
Yeah, I don't have it on me. You can look my name up. Should I turn 70?
And then you should come and take my Crown Vic.
Yeah. Hey, actually, I can go outside and get the permit. Is it unlocked?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go get it, honey. 206. Yeah. Come on. I don't have a gun. Make sure that Vic's unlocked.
Nothing, he drew a gun on me.
Hey. Hold on. I gotta grab my keys. Out of Vic.
Why is he getting in my car? He's getting in my car. He stole my car. He's stealing my car. That's my grandbaby's car. Get back here. That's my grandbaby's car.
You ran that? I told Andrew I gotta get my keys out of the car. He's like, oh.
That's my grandbaby's car! You're not gonna take my grandbaby's car! I'm just screaming this. That's my grandbaby's car! That's my grandbaby's car! You know what? I'm gonna go back and steal your Silverado.
The cops, maybe.
Oh,
I'm gonna call.
You know what? I'm coming to get my car.
Come get it. Yeah, then you can get pulled over being in a stolen car.
No, just come on a chase with them and come back to this area.
Oh, fuck. I'm not moving. Yeah, they just drove right by me again.
Where you at?
Oh, damn it. They see me. Son of a bitch.
I'm getting my car.
I'm on Davis.
Okay, come back to this area, because I'm going to get in a pursuit with you.
All right, I'm cutting on girl. I'm turning on
girl. Uh-huh, yep. I got you.
I'm losing frames like crazy, but it's all right.
It's all right. Just keep going.
It's not nighttime. Is that you in the van?
Yes. You thought I was going to get in the tunnel?
Yeah, you should add the lights to it.
Oh, no.
Man, you bought these lights on eBay.
I just took down a stop sign.
I'm not going to get shot. I'm going to, like, give up once they hit me.
Yes. I'm secondary. There's no one else with me.
You should be like, get my car! You should pass the primary unit.
Oh, my God. I totally could.
I'm going to hit this parking garage.
Uh-huh.
Oh! That wasn't good.
Give up. Just give up.
Is there a way out?
Yes, yes, yes. If you go to the left, there's, like, a little cutout.
Oh, yeah.
It says you're not wearing your seatbelt.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to keep circling around you, and I'm going to hit that wall, and I'm going to 1070.
Okay.
Oh, he just ran the shit out of me.
That's my grandbaby's car! That's my grandbaby's car!
They're trying to phase me.
That's my grandbaby. Cletus, stop running!
Can I go back and steal your van?
No. Cletus, stop running!
Oh, no frames. No frames central.
Cletus, stop running!
I've got you screaming at me.
Cletus!
Cletus.
Cletus, stop running!
I need a car. Oh my God.
Go back for their cop car. Cletus, stop running! Stop running, Cletus! No, I ain't, and I'm running.
I'm fixing to get tased.
Come for their cop car.
I'm coming in there. I'm
dancing. Oh, wait, their car's not in here.
I know, they're chasing me.
Come back for the Vic.
I'm coming for your van.
I'm already in it.
Oh, fuck.
Come back for the Vic.
Let me in the van. No, let me in the van.
No. Come back for the Crown Vic. Grab the Crown Vic.
Should I give up?
Yes.
No, they didn't tase me yet, so I'm going to get in the Vic and I'm going.
That's my grandbaby's car! No, get him! Oh.
Here's a good thumbnail.
Don't move, sir.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I think it's /EHUK.
Oh, damn. I was going to put my hands up.
I wonder if this is an email.
He already helped me. I'm sorry. Here. I'm not a suspect. If I didn't keep losing all my frames, I would've.
Hello?
Yeah, huh?
Hey!
Yeah, I
wanna press. Hold on, Jim, be quiet. Mute your Discord mic. What'd you say?
I can't, I'm not dabbing out.
Is there anything I can help
you
with?
Yeah.
I just want my car back.
Yes,
it's my great grandbaby, he died.
Hey, I wanna press charges on her for hitting me.
Yeah, he died.
I do.
Can I go home?
Yeah, I do. And I wanna press charges on her for hitting me.
Thank you.
Okay. Don't let her go. Don't let her go.
No, he let
don't
me
let
go.
No, I'm pressing charges. I'm pressing charges.
Should I just go?
Don't let her go. Yeah, you should get the 1080. Don't let her go.
How do I get out of here?
Don't let her. Hey, she's right there. Get her.
Ma'am.
Get her.
Ma'am, stop.
Get her. She hit me. Come on, put me in the car.
I'm going.
Are you in a pursuit?
No, I'm gutted out of there, though.
Why is my chat not working?
I don't know where to go.
Hold on. I can't hear them.
Okay.
Yeah, they found my gun in my pocket. Come on, man. You ain't gotta do all this. She hit me. I'm fair and square.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, you did.
I don't remember.
Angel asked if I wanted to press charge. I said, hell yeah. And then Michael, was it Michael that let you go?
Yes.
I'm ready for this
crash. Fuck, I'm gonna grab my Tahoe and get out of here. Grabbing my Tahoe. Come on, get in the Tahoe. Come on, start. All right. I'm out of there. Oh shit.
She also had a Tahoe in her yard.
Bro.
That crazy lady that hit me, she got a Tahoe in her yard. She might be driving it.
Bitch, fuck you.
It's cream brown.
Fuck you.
Her name is Karen. What's her last name?
You don't know my last name. I never told it to you.
Our name is Clint Karen, and our husband smokes Marlboro Reds.
Our husband smokes Marlboro Reds.
Yeah, get him out there. Take him back to grocery so I can shoot that bitch.
Oh.
No, I don't consent. That's my property. What am I being arrested for?
What do you mean? What are you being arrested for?
He said he don't know. Oh yeah, I'm fine. What am I being detained for? I was running for my life because I'm being illegally detained. I was running for my life. That woman was scaring me.
I'm gonna go back to the house.
Sir? What am I being detained for? I was running for my life. Okay. No, I wasn't evading. I was getting away from that crazy bitch. Well, I didn't see you. He said I didn't yield. I didn't see your lights. I didn't see them. And I didn't hear you. That woman get charged for evasion because she is running.
Running from what?
He said you're getting charged for evasion too.
For what? I didn't do anything.
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, hi. Hello.
I mean,
hold on.
You did run over with your car. One of you did.
Say that again.
We have to.
Oh, well, no, I'm fine. I want that.
Can you speak up a little bit?
I said we need you for a second. So
okay.
Can I get a
What's going on?
Down.
I need to
take All right.
To the station.
Do you know if these
charges
are
going to be driving behind you?
Do you know if.
Jim, I can't hear them. I need you to be quiet. What'd you say?
Deafened.
Alright.
I said, D.
Grove Street.
What's going on? God, why are they deciding to move? Alright. He punched me back there. I was chasing after him, but I don't mind about that, you know. Can I at least take these cigarettes to my husband?
Where is he?
Inside.
No.
I just gotta put him at the door. He'll come get him.
Okay, I guess.
Alright. Lord, that was it. So what's happening? What's going on?
Now we're an hour straight from the higher
ups. Alright, how long are they gonna take?
A minute or two.
Alright.
One of them is kinda special.
Oh, okay.
If you catch my drift.
Why'd he take my car? That's my great grandbaby's car. It's got his ashes in it. Yeah, I planned to take it out in like 30 minutes. I was gonna go down to the car wash on Innocence.
Oh.
Yeah, I had just put them in there like 20 minutes prior. Yeah.
That's sad to hear.
It is. That's why I chased after them because I couldn't. if I lost my grandbaby already, I couldn't lose him again in his car, you know?
Yeah.
It's a sad situation, really.
Yeah, it really is.
Well, okay, what's the situation?
I don't know. That's what she's trying to figure out.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi, man. What's going on?
What's the situation?
Oh, well, you're the same officer that fucking hit my back earlier.
Doesn't matter. What's the situation?
I don't know. That's why you guys are here.
I was just told to stop this lady.
Who told you that?
Lincoln
06
to 206 Director.
I mean...
this unit over here is using why you had to stop the Griven.
I need to text my goddamn wife.
Tell her I said hello. What's happening on radio? I slightly hear. Sir, are you okay, sir? Do you need some cough drops, sir? Sir? Yeah, it's not very nice to ignore people, you know? I was just trying to help you. I'd give you a cough drop.
Okay, so you said you wanted to press charges on that man for assault?
No, he hit me, but I'm gonna let that go. All I care about, he took my grandbaby's car.
You want to press charges or?
For the car? Well, he ran from the police in the car. He's already gonna get charged for that.
So you don't want to press charges for assault?
No, not for assault, no.
Alright.
I just want him punished for taking my dead grandbaby's car.
He says she doesn't want to press charges?
No. For the assault,
okay,
no.
Okay, I'll go get the non-prosecution form.
But for stealing my grandbaby's car, my dead grandbaby's car, and taking it and running from the police, yes.
Don't worry.
And for drawing his gun at me and aiming it at me over here. I'm sorry if y'all can hear that lawnmower. I'm very sorry. I don't know why people are choosing
me. We are at Grove Street to the left. House is in circle. Pistol 846. Seems good for everything's normal. She doesn't want to press charges anymore.
Well, when you word it like that, it seems like I don't want to press charges for him stealing my dead grandbaby's car. I guess I do. Hey, officer, do you need a cough drop?
There you go. You need to fill out those forms if you don't want to press.
Wait. This is a mix-up. Come here.
What's a mix-up?
That man is pressing charges on you hitting her.
Him hitting me, that makes no sense.
No, you hitting
me. I never touched him.
Union 69.
I never touched him. That's one thing I did not do. Because he has a gun. Why would I touch him when he has a gun?
Okay, one second. Ma'am, I need you to turn around.
No, because I did not.
You are being detained. Ma'am, you are being detained.
We are sitting just fine right here.
Ma'am, you are being... Listen, just for my safety, you're being detained.
Safety? No, you are just safe for 5 minutes. No.
Turn around.
No. Get away from me. I don't want you touching me. You're a man. You touch me and I don't want you to touch me as a man.
Okay. We're going to leave it right
Don't
there.
Touch me!
We're going to leave it right
no
there.
No one's touching me.
Guys, step
back
away.
Rookie,
step away.
Back up. Rookie, back up.
Wes, that way. Okay.
All right, Mayo,
I'm going to go touch my wife.
Could you sit down for me?
I won't be able to get back up, sugar.
I can help you back up.
I don't know. I'm a large woman.
It's fine. No, it's how right. You're more comfortable, it's perfectly fine.
All right. You know why you in cuffs today?
He said I touched him when he punched me, and I didn't want to press charge for him touching me.
Well, my body cam shows that you punched him.
I'm not sure if you call him Adam when.
Through my eyes of 49 years, I never touched him.
It was the reverse. He said that he, at the parking garage when he was, running and you started chasing him, in the right of the parking lot outside, I seen you punch him and he claims that you punched him.
No, sir. Through my 49 old years, eyes, that never happened. It was the other way around. Why do I hear myself?
I'm not sure. I think it's a cat.
Well, you need to run away.
Okay, ma'am. So, just to further search this out, what we are going to do is rather detain you instead of arresting you right now, just so we can make sure that we're getting the story clear before we end up doing something that we don't want.
Even if I did hit him, it's not illegal to defend my property.
No, ma'am, but there was no active threat at the moment.
He aimed a gun at me. Yes, but I didn't hit him, though. I'm saying if I did.
No, but regardless, ma'am.
You need to shut your mouth. I am very much calm.
Hey, come on.
This is just my personality and how I talk.
Okay, ma'am, forget about them. Speak to me directly. So, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to go ahead and order a detain for you. We're going to go ahead and detain you. We're going to take you to the station just so we can get the story right.
Okay, all right.
And there's, we'll go ahead and figure it out from there. That way we don't have to waste nobody else's time right here.
All right.
So at this time, I'm going to go ahead and read you your rights. By law, I am supposed to. You have the right to remain silent. And if you say Ken will be used against you in a court of law, you have the right to an attorney. You cannot afford an attorney. Won't be provided to you by the state of San Andreas. You understand the rights that I just read to you?
I reckon.
You reckon? I need you to say yes or no, ma'am.
That means yes, sugar.
All right.
Ma'am, you want us to take
into the vehicle.
Huh?
You want us to take you, or you want the female to take you?
I don't care. I'm just not that guy behind you.
I think that vehicle has a cage in it, don't it?
That's got a dog in it.
It has a dog. Alright, can everyone?
I like dogs. You don't gotta grab me. I can walk in front of you. I'm a grown woman.
Come on.
I don't break the law. Where are we going? Which car?
To this side right
here. The SUV right here, man.
Right in front of yours.
All right, Captain, I'm just going to go ahead and take her over to the station just to make sure we don't got no wrong fault into this.
You want to hop in?
206, can you unlock the vehicle?
Rookie, locking the car. I'm experiencing technical difficulties.
Oh, I forgot I got to put you in it.
Oh, there we go. So how are you fellas doing today?
Good, how about you, ma'am?
Did you guys make sure my grandbaby's ashes were okay?
I beg your pardon?
His ashes were in the car.
Which car, the Crown Vic?
The one he stole.
Oh, I'm so sorry, ma'am.
Did you guys check?
No, it was
we
just,
weren't aware of no ashes, ma'am.
It was just a bag of mess, that's it.
Ma'am, are you saying that bag that we found has your ashes or your...
No, I don't do ashes? Drugs, honey.
Oh, okay. Go for
that
it.
That was all him. Good lord.
Mission Row B.
Arrested.
They should be.
Oh. Out of my eyes.
Out of my eyes,
a lot of things happen today that are
he
in my
eyes.
He
should be booked already. I already booked them. I passed on the
is there
rest
any charge for him taking my grandbaby's ashes?
Oh.
Oh, my neck, my back.
Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the hell?
He's running.
Maybe I was supposed to uncuff him.
He's running.
Tell him to go back to the station, Charles.
I can't.
Across the street from us. Look at the left. Who is that?
That's the suspect.
Wait.
Y'all didn't take him?
Captain.
We did. There is some stuff.
Captain.
I think he's a magician.
Captain.
Yeah, go take him to jail.
Well, can he be charged for taking my dead grandbaby?
Sorry, right. He's not supposed to be there.
Fellas.
Yes, ma'am.
Can he be charged for taking my dead grandbaby without a permit?
I do apologize, ma'am. We weren't even aware of that, and I believe the vehicle is right now on the back of the flatbed.
Well, I was telling them, whenever y'all was chased, I told that lady, that cop lady, that's why she let me go, because I was going to go home and pray.
I understand, man. So...
Let's see what
with
said.
Your rights in mind, would you be, you know what, I'll go
I'm an open book.
We're there at the station.
All right, but I'm an open book. I got nothing to hide or lie. All right,
about. I just want to do everything by the book in case if there's a situation where one of us gets in trouble.
Well, I'm going to get in trouble by the law.
Sergeant, go ahead and just do it. Besides, we have a prisoner transport.
The matches aren't supposed to be transported. I hope I don't get in trouble by the law.
Hey, go ahead. Sorry. No, you'll be fine. We just need to get her done. You'll be out back to your home with your grandbabies.
He's dead in ashes.
That's what I meant, ma'am.
God. Oh, goodness. So he said I punched him? I have arthritis. I could barely lift up a pack of Marlboro Reds.
Apparently, the vehicle behind us does not have a secret on it. Oh, fuck, Eddie. You heard,
Yeah, I did.
They don't have
a seatbelt
on.
Well, from the looks like it, McGraw don't either.
I do.
Do you? You sure you can handle me? I'm a large woman.
Ma'am, you're gonna have to walk into the station.
Okay. Just tell me where to go.
Your eyeballs are gonna mess up.
Alright, just tell me where to go.
Do you still see your eyeballs, ma'am?
Oh, I can see 49 years, honey.
Alrighty.
I should totally run out.
Alright.
I'll walk a little slow. I'm heavy set.
Okay, sir. Sir, I need you to relax. Sir, I need you to relax. I need you to relax. Sir, I need you to relax or I'm going to make you relax. You go ahead and choose. We're going to determine that right now, sir. I can see you do a sit still.
Can you back up?
Yep.
Ma'am, could you come to this door real quick so I can
uncuff? Yes, honey, sure. Is that good enough?
Yep.
What the hell?
That was not supposed to happen.
Sir, are you okay or
not? Alright. I'm chilling. Wait, get out of here.
Going for that fat bitch's house now. Okay, okay. Sonny, let's not do that.
Give me hey, can I get a glass of
water? What's chow time?
What's chow time? Chow time.
It'll be whenever it's ready, sir. I just have to ask you. I'll go ahead and tell you, but first I need to go ahead and ask some questions. So right here, as of this time, I'm going to go ahead and read you your rights. You have the right to remain silent. If you say can and will be used against you in a court of law, you have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, won't be provided to you by the state of San Andreas. You understand the rights that I just read to you? Okay, I'm going to go ahead and state them again. You have the right to remain silent.
He's being difficult.
If you can and will be used against you in a court of law, you have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided to you by the state of San Andreas. You understand the rights that I just read to you?
Hi, officer.
All right, ma'am. Nah. So if I check this body camera,
I told you through my 49-year-old eyeballs.
Ma'am. You have the
right to remain silent. Hey, he already read
it
to me in
the car. Your lawyer present.
So if I check this body cam,
I don't remember hitting him.
It will not show you hitting him.
Okay.
Not through my 49-year-old eyes, if you know.
In the cells.
We're at the cells.
All right. I'm gonna review his body cam.
Okay, let's go ahead and focus. Okay, sir. Sir. Let's focus on me. Look, sir. Look at me. I'm the one in front of you. Sir, look at me. I'm the one that's going to be talking to you. You're going to be the one talking to me, okay?
These are so difficult.
Okay. I need to ask you. Okay, sir, I'm going to go ahead. I just need you to go ahead and turn around just so I can see if I see any visible bruises or damage to yourself from the assault.
All right, no, so he didn't.
Turn around for me just so I can examine.
Oh, goodness.
Do any of them have any bruises of any sort?
That's what I'm checking this individual for. I already sent in.
Have you checked the female?
I'm not sure. I'm the sergeant working on that.
Well, where the hell the sergeant?
I think he's the female
officer. Okay.
I identify as a female.
You kind of confused me. Can you elaborate on what you meant?
Me?
Yes. Okay, yeah, that's not supposed to happen.
I don't remember hitting them, and I don't think Angel was even there, so I'm gonna have to see.
Prisoner. The one speaking to him, I'm gonna be the only one speaking to him unless the captain has anything else to say. Right now, sir, you are prisoner. Right now you are a prisoner of our custody. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and try and figure out what exactly you meant by what you just said.
Okay, well, yeah, you want to figure it out.
Okay.
She
now,
assault me, her brain didn't, you know, flex the muscle that she assaulted me. Mine didn't.
Okay, so in other words, you saw that she hit you, but they're claiming they didn't. Okay, I picked up on it. Alright, sir, go ahead.
You can at least arrest her for evasion.
Don't worry about it.
What are you doing?
There's no one if they did. Okay, sir, again. You're speaking to me. Sir, I'm speaking to you. You're speaking to me. That's all I was going to say. I just need to go ahead and just write this down right here just so I can make sure we got everything clear. Okay.
This is great.
Now,
this is golden.
If they did assault you, where would I be seeing the damage? The left side of your back. All right, sir, can you lift up your shirt, please?
Pretty sure if you hold down your Y muscle, then you can
select
Y from
muscle.
There.
Let's see here.
I don't know if it works with, if you know what I mean.
Just do
okay.
The slash me.
Oh Lord! I hope I'm gonna try and get out of this.
You're going to jail, bitch.
What's wrong? Right.
What? I just need what? To tell
you,
sir.
Going to jail.
What's wrong with your Jeffrey Dahmer looking ass, Lieutenant? Why are you taking so many goddamn pictures?
Just to make sure we got everything ready. All right, sir.
Can we get the female in a different area because they're just getting aggravated being in the same area. But can we get the female somewhere else? Because them in the same place is not. Is
I
not
do apologize, Catherine, but you out of all people know that we cannot move any people out of this cell.
Yes, we can. What are you talking about?
We can, sir. There's not another place where we can hold them.
I'll find another place.
Okay, ma'am. Sir, I need you to relax.
This is great.
Sir, I need you to relax.
Sir,
I do hope you know, and I'm going to reread it to you. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. My body cam is still running, sir.
She also forgot to call support. I know that bitch doing to call me and grab me.
Okay, sir, I need you to just relax. I need you to just relax.
I never said that.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
I do apologize for the introductions that this individual is doing.
I'm too old for this. I have too many health problems for this. I just can't.
Lieutenant, I'm going to talk to you.
I could have a heart attack.
Lieutenant, does the male have any bruises?
Lieutenant, come on.
He does. If it's not 100% clear, because it appears that one person did see that they got hit, and the other claims that they didn't hit. So
one of them got eye problems, is what you're saying?
Exactly.
Okay. Well, female bruised?
I don't believe so.
No.
I think I'd rather. Okay. You know what? You.
Get the female over here.
What I'm gonna need you to do is go ahead and examine the female.
Sir,
just to make sure they don't have any bruises. I would love to do it, but just in case if they are uncomfortable with a male officer doing it, I would prefer for you to do it, please.
Yeah, we need you to check them flaps.
Captain, that is the wrong terminology we will be doing.
That is not the wrong terminology. Go
for it.
Good terminology.
Go ahead and stand back. Alright, go ahead and examine and let me know if you see anything. I had to go upstairs.
Sir, I need you to calm down.
I need you to stand up and face the wall.
What about this one right here?
Yes, ma'am. What's that, sir?
Go in.
Yeah, rookie.
Go in.
I don't think this is. No, this pet doesn't arrive.
Rookie, get over there. Sir. Rookie, get over there with the female officer. You never leave her alone. You don't know this female can try to tackle.
I wouldn't. I have arthritis, honey. My hands, I can't even pick up a Marlboro light.
I'll tie his ass. Let me grab him. Grab him. Grab him. Oh, my
ma'am, are you doing okay? If we get a
unit over here, just make sure. No, not really. Are you alright?
You can't see.
Yeah, I'm doing fine.
Okay.
Lincoln, and what's going on over there?
Can I sit back down? My legs are tired.
Yeah, she has bruises, but they look really old. No new bruises.
Lock it up.
What'd you say?
What happened?
Nothing. He's kicking open the damn cell doors. What happened? Why are you leaving this lady alone?
Ma'am, we're done. I don't know why she's still in there.
Okay, ma'am, well then, have her sit down and come
ma'am,
out.
Ma'am, can I get you anything before I go?
No.
Like a water or like anything?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want like a Coke or something? Like
no, that's kind of offensive. I'm diabetic.
Well, let's go, ma'am.
Okay, so what's...
Can't have this thing unlocked for long. Come on, let's go.
Okay, fit these, yeah.
Lock it.
Fit these two in their cells. Hogtie this motherfucker.
I'm gonna lay down up here.
Bang it on my goddamn cell.
Yeah, hold on. Let me call you back.
That woman wants your attention.
Officers.
Yes.
What's up, ma'am?
He said if I agree to drop charges, he'll drop charges. And then we can go home.
Well, this is we're in the middle of a meeting, so you can go away.
Don't be rude. I've been nice this whole time.
What's your O2 to 206?
Officer.
So I'm getting the female said that the male said that if she dropped charges, he would drop charges and they would go up. But I
officer.
What?
Now don't you regret calling me in, you fat fuck?
I never called you in.
Yeah, huh?
Some bitch at the 24/7 was talking all loud, and I was like, look, he's a good guy. He's nice. Why would he steal?
Aren't you gonna say I stole?
She did.
Oh, she stole?
No, she was saying that you stole. She had your first and last name. I don't know. I don't even have a cell phone. My husband Jerry does, but I never used it.
Yeah, well, if we get out of here, that's all she drove.
You want to go to the casino if we get out? I got my tax money.
I got mine too.
Well, you want to hit the casino? You know what? What if we tried to break out of here? Well, you're hogtied. Never mind. Alright, well, maybe we can't get out of here, you know. God forgives, you know, I forgive you, you know. I understand that you were just angry, but, you know, that was my baby in that car. Can you still hear me? Okay.
As long as you forgive me, honey.
That's what I said.
I forgive her. God's gotta forgive and forgive.
He does. He forgives. I reckon my grandbaby must have loved that car ride.
Amen. Is that your grandbaby that wanted to be on with the Lord?
Yes, sir.
Amen. God's got his soul.
Yes, he does. He went on a good joy ride.
Yes, he did. You know, they were speaking to me. They told me to take that car.
You think so?
Yeah, I know. They told me to take it for one last ride.
Oh, okay.
I did just what he wanted me to do. I heard him in my dreams. He told me to take it.
Right. Make sure you tell the officers that. I forgive you.
Mr.
I forgive you, sir.
All right, Mr. is whoever you guys are. You guys can both hear me from here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a step in the middle here. So from what I hear, you guys want to drop, you guys want to drop some charges.
Yeah, the right Lord now. Forgives. I mean, I know it's right that I forgive and forget like the Lord.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, there's some option. Well, fortunately for both of us, there's some options on the table.
I see it. Okay. How many options do we got? Is it like a 4 for 4 at Wendy's?
Kind of. Yeah, it's almost as good as that 4 for 4 deal from Wendy's. I love that damn 4 for 4. Anyways. So,
yeah, no. Bishop's chicken is also good.
Mister here in the on my left side. I don't know.
I'm not a
mister.
I'm a mister, sir.
I did say Mister.
Cletus Johnson.
Okay, Mister Johnson. So, the only charge that can be dropped from Lima 09, clear the damn air. I thought I told you to go do some damn paperwork.
There's someone in the radio, Joe. Don't start that.
Oh. Okay. Be nice, anyway, guys. The Lord would want to be nice.
Mr. Johnson, the only charge that the fucking drop right now is aggravated assault from the situation with the weapon.
And taking my car.
Well, unfortunately, the grand theft cannot be taken. It can't really. But we're
the only thing.
Matter, sir, because, okay, sir, I also need you to understand that you did indeed run from us, and in that act, government damage was also conducted on our vehicle, so we cannot drop that.
Yeah, so you can hit me for government damage, not grand theft. We can also hit you with felony evasion of law enforcement. So what am I being arrested for? We'll tell you that in a second, but I'm giving you guys your options so you can pick and decide.
Alright.
Sir, if you guys do decide to go the option of dropping each other's charges, Mr. Johnson, you will be dropped from the aggravated assault, but you still will be under arrest for other charges, which we will let you know in a minute.
Okay. Let's do it, Jim. We get less jail time.
I'm on charge.
Yeah, that's true.
Her name's Fat Ass.
Okay, well, ma'am, the only charge you have against you right now is battery, which if Mr. Johnson
and then I can bail you out.
You'll be free to go because we don't have anything.
Hey,
else
listen, I'm gonna drop the charges, ma'am, as long as you come bail me out.
Alright.
Well, the bail, that had to be determined by the judge during arraignment court. Let's but do if it. You guys do decide to drop each other's charges at the moment, Miss.
And then I will burn your house down.
Yeah, 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 you burn my house down while I'm in jail. I mean, what's fucking on the game?
Lieutenant, go get some non person.
Man, I'm not gonna burn your house down.
Get two of them for each of them, and then what?
So, what am I being detained for?
Well, at this moment, well, ma'am is under detainment for now until we get the non-prosecution
form signed.
But you, sir,
I hit
you are
car.
Currently going to be arrested for felony evasion of law enforcement and destruction of government.
So, not GTA. Don't even say it. So don't far. Even bring it up. Say, okay, that's fine.
Okay.
We'll look into the. We'll offer grand theft, but that's up to prosecution if they decide to push.
Well, she said she's gonna drop the grand theft.
Well, at this point, it's not really up to her whether or not.
But it was her car. Hey, her grandbaby.
Can you come so I can talk to you?
No, I can talk to you from out here.
How about she dropped my charges and she don't know that I'm still pressing charges on her?
That's not how it works.
No, sir, we can't do that, unfortunately. I'd have to. I can't do that. I have to tell you guys of the deal. If this is a mutual...
So what are you then? Say, you're the one giving out deals?
No, I'm not, but I'm telling you, if you guys do decide to press charges on the clause that for each of you drop each other's charges.
Well, listen, I just heard her grandbaby in my dream take that car for one more ride. So that's why I took it, because her grandbaby.
I think I need to be in a mental facility. Tell him that.
Okay.
So, I think I need to be in a mental facility.
Yeah, well, we'll have you checked out by a mental doctor.
Yes, and you can get your charges written off by the medical doctor.
Yeah,
anyway,
for,
you're gonna be charged with felony evasion of law enforcement and destruction of government property.
Start acting crazy.
Like I said, we'll push her grand theft auto, but
I see him. I see him. Her grandbaby right there.
It's up to them, honestly. And ma'am, if you still hear me,
once
we get once he signs the non-prosecution forms, you're free to go, and then we can get somebody to drop you off on the court.
All right, thank you.
Okay, I see your grandbaby. Grandbaby, ma'am, I see your grandbaby.
What?
Am I going home?
I'm gonna open it and then I'm gonna go ahead and lead you the way out.
Does that deal still stick though?
Well, yes, you're not gonna be charged with aggravated assault. You're still being charged with the felony evasion of law enforcement.
All right, go ahead and call me.
Destruction of government property. Go for
the back or the front.
Oh, my game crashed.
Gonna take a good
Just stay in the garage.
You don't want to give me a second.
If you want, I can take a
the back or front.
What was going to do at this?
We could take, well, it doesn't matter. I mean, okay. She's not under press.
Can I try to steal one of the radios next time they come up to the
side? Right, right, aren't you hogtied? All right.
I guess so.
I could take her home. I mean, I don't really have anything else.
You can take me home, Baldy.
You're going to go ahead and follow the captain up ahead.
Take me home, Baldy.
Thank you.
Take me home, Baldy. Take me home, Baldy. Baldy.
Sorry, sugar. I walk a little slow.
Hey, don't forget to uncuff me.
I got bad knees.
Baldy.
Maybe I should run a little bit.
Limo 6 to Limo 9, start getting the car warmed
up.
We're
going to
be taking...
Don't forget to uncuff me.
He's telling her to get the car warmed up.
Don't forget to uncuff me.
Ask him why I get to go home and he don't, and you don't.
Why does that bitch get to go home and I don't? Bowsing myself, should I attack him?
That's fine, I'll grab
you're hogtied, I thought.
No, he just uncuffed me.
I know, it's alright, and I ain't sugar, I won't.
You gotta uncuff me!
Okay.
Come here! Should I attack him?
Actually, yeah, could I get an umbrella?
Yeah, come stay in front of this, I got you.
What's the... I'm going! Home, you mother! I'm going home on this area. No, I'm out of the cells. I'm running.
Oh.
I'm running. I'm out of the cells. I'm running.
Oh.
They're gonna shoot me.
Come up here.
Wait a minute. No, they just walked right by me. Now I just got chased. I'm getting back up and I'm running again.
Okay, I'm gonna go out the front door.
Oh damn it! Angel grabbed me, bitch. Bitch. Bitch boy. I knocked that deputy out. He's a punk. I should have ran the other way. Yes, I am. Should have ran the other way. Damn it. I should have ran the other way.
Yeah, damn you should have ran out the front.
Yeah. You gotta let me go, sir. If Angel lets me go, I'm attacking him, too. No, he was in my cell talking. You were in my cell. Hey, don't actually forget to undo my cuffs. I know, but when we leave, don't forget to undo my cuffs.
I need a ride.
You don't forget. You should start beating them. You should mess with the radio buttons if you're in a cop car.
Not even in the car yet.
No. I fucking murdered Val. I punched his ass and he fell over. I'm gonna be here all damn night.
I guess I'm just walking home.
No, now I'm going to jail for assault.
Peace out. Okay. She's coming, ma'am, we're going to be going on. My car's over here on the right side.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Well, I don't know where you went, so I kind of just.
Yeah, that situation.
Oh, all right.
They're dragging this out.
I know, I like it. This is fun.
Yeah, now they actually got their shit together.
Mm hmm.
There's so many people in the server too. Well,
yeah, just hop in, man. Make sure you pay your seat.
Are you still recording?
Yeah, I am. All right, thank you.
Well, while I sit here, I'm gonna call you going back.
Okay, I put it on the your house is on Grove Street, right, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I put it on the GPS working.
Oh, good God. Are you gonna burn
I appreciate
my house
down,
this. Of course.
Y'all have a good one. Here's your umbrella.
You too, ma'am. Thank you.
Have a good one.
You too, ma'am.
I made it back home.
Without no charges.
No charges.
Great.
They forged the government thing because you didn't sign it, and I got let go. Alright, thank y'all for watching. Let me know if y'all want to see more of these. Thank you, goodbye. Say bye, Jim.
Bye. So basically, I'm still being charged.